And welcome back to my show. Jeremy 68 with Space Engineers Planet Hopping. I come back to the ship with my damaged lander after finding out that the planet's gravity is only 39.39 G's. So I'm going to try to take my spare miner down planet side. I've got it loaded up with the equipment now, or components, so that I can find a nice place to drill in and start a base. Oh shit. I wanted to put a auto grind off that connector and put a nanite system on. Just one building repair system to get started on the base. Get within the I've added a bunch of lights to it too, so that in case it gets dark, we can see. Connector. Okay, now let's find a connector and put back on here. There we go, 3. Now we got build and repair on this. Yes, I do have a GPS for the ship, so Super Gremlin and a Dome Fighter, but both of them is well out of attack range. There's no atmosphere and it's only 0.35 gravity, so this miner should be able to fly. Though it's not been tested, so. Which is why I'm recording this, because if I crash, we'll know why. TFSB military mine layer. Like anything but military, it'd have a mine layer. I'm a bit heavy with equipment and components. after I extended on sand, I got more engine or more thrusters on the rear than I do anywhere else. I see a cliff up ahead there that might be a good spot to bore into. It looks like it's got a lot of high ground behind it, but uh-oh. I think it's going to crash. Yep. A bit too much weight on it. Gonna crash hard too. Maybe not that hard. Quit throwing the shit out. Because it's collecting it. I just see something look like it fell up ahead. platinum. Definitely gonna want a base up here. Although I did recently run across a load of platinum that I was able to mine quite a bit out of. Trying to orientate this with the planet's gravity as much as possible. I think I'm going to start using up some of these supplies here and get my weight down. Thank you. just made a mistake bringing too much stuff with me. I believe I'll lighten it out a little bit and I'll be all right. I can get the right keys when I need to. Damn. Gotta pause a minute. And we're back. Pause it. Of all the things I forgot to get, a display was one of them. And I don't have hydrogen either. Does a small one need a display? They all do. Okay. How many do I need? Just one. Why it wouldn't transfer? Still not enough off of it. Oh yeah, that's why. There's no batteries on it. With no intact batteries and no method of powering it, you have to transfer everything manually. Alright, well, this is going to get boring. First, I got to unload the miner, then I got to drill my way out of here. Hopefully. And then I got to attach, drill that area open enough to attach to here to get power. So, pause this a second while I transfer over. I'm going to pause the recording for a little bit, and hopefully when we get to pause done, I'll be able to drill my way out and start working on the base wholeheartedly again with power on the base. And I'll set up a drill, the auto drills to a nano drill on the base to start doing it. And I'm probably going to go with solar power since there's no to start with, maybe some a reactor or two. It depends on where the sun's at and how hard it'll be to get up to the surface and stuff like that. But we'll be back in a flash to continue it on. And we're back. Went back to my base ship after I emptied out my cargo containers, and I'm headed back with the empty ship. And damn it, I forgot my hydrogen tank, spare hydrogen tank. Time to go back to the parking orbit. Grab a hydrogen tank right quick and then I head back down. wonder if I got room to slap O2 generator on this somewhere. Wow, no ice in storage. Didn't use it at all. Parallax Triton. I don't think their capital ship cargo ships moved any. Till it for just under 5,000 meters. Thank you. I'm back. Sorry about the momentary pause there, but so what I'm doing is I'm putting a, I'm gonna put a tower up with some oxygen farms and solar panels on it. And of course that's gonna be a problem. Oxygen, hydrogen, I mean. Ah, shit. There we go. We have a hinge still on here. Probably not. Yeah, I do. Oh shit. We got the rotor. Can't track the sun with that. The advanced rotor. What? Oh. Don't tell me I got oxygen tanks. Thank you. solar panels. I don't have the news. DLC, I haven't bought that. So we're a little over an hour. Actually time to end this one, and we can pick it up where we left off on the next one. Okay, that's the wrong one.
Energy low.
don't think that's the right one either. Yeah, they have one somewhere. It's tracking the sun. There it is, I think. Okay, so it's not this one. Something tells me I'm going to have to rebuild this whole setup. Or maybe not. Maybe not. Alright, it says I've got to charge up. I'm going in this recording. We'll pick it up where I left off. I'm going to put blocks up that conveyor on both sides and stairs on it so that we can walk up and down easily without flying. Put some O2 tanks somewhere. And build a small office up top side that I can put a couple guns on, maybe. That will be in the next episode. So if you don't want to watch a bunch of that stuff, skip to the one after that. We'll return to space. And either head for the next planet or start building the fighter, depending on how much time we have. As far as whether we're getting attacked a lot or not. If we got, looks like we got time to build a small grid fighting ship, we will. And we'll leave it attached to the main vessel so that we can jump out if we have to and drag it along. Because I don't want to build it under fire. I sure don't want it destroyed before I get a blueprint of it. So we'll end this one here and move on to the next one. For tomorrow. And I will remember, like, subscribe. Leave a comment. We'll see how. And so help my channel grow. And I'll see you tomorrow.